Yeah,
Rick, could you imagine riding a horse like that? That's not bad.